Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to yet another video. So I am super excited for today's video and I'll tell you why. तो आपने टाइटल से तो देख ही लिया होगा कि आज की वीडियो क्या है. आई विल ट्राई टू फॉलो कोमल पांडेज एवरी डे मेकअप रूटीन दैट वॉज 4 years बैक. So this is back from the days जब कोमल पांडे पॉपएक्सो के साथ काम करती थी and this video is around 4 years back and now it has 7.3 million views. I mean wow. So a little back story. I was such a पॉपएक्सो girl. I mean मैं रोज रात में बिल्कुल daily बैठ जाती थी पॉपएक्सो videos देखने के लिए. I used to love watching their videos. I still remember watching Cherry's video, Komal Pandey, Shraddha, and there were two more ladies. I don't remember the name now. I don't watch PopExo that much now. But back in the days, I was obsessed with their videos. So, inhi ko dekhke mera bhi man karta tha to do makeup, to make a YouTube channel. And now, finally, I have it. So, it is such a nostalgic moment for me. So, I was in college that time around my second year. So, main hostel mein daily raat mein PopExo ki videos dekhti thi. And I used to just love those videos. So now today I am picking up one such video that I absolutely loved back in the days. And I will try to follow her routine today. So yeah, let us begin. This is such an OG PopExo intro.
How I do my makeup on an everyday basis. Okay, so I've already prepped up my skin with a moisturizer. I'm going to apply a lip balm on my lips so it stays hydrated while I do my makeup.
Okay, so I have also prepped my skin well in advance and now just like she said, I will put lip balm on my lips so that my lips are hydrated while I do my makeup. तो ये स्टेप मैं भी डेली फॉलो करती हूँ. बिफोर अप्लाइंग माई मेकअप मैं हमेशा अपना स्किन और लिप्स मॉइस्चराइज कर लेती हूँ ताकि व्हेन आई अप्लाई मेकअप ग्लाइड्स ऑन स्मूथली एंड देर आर नो ड्राई पैचेस. और जब लिपस्टिक अप्लाई करने की टर्न आए तब तक मेरे लिप्स चैप्ड या फ्लेकी ना लगे.
नेक्स्ट अप आई एम गोना प्राइम माई फेस विद द कलरबा परफेक्ट मैच प्राइमर.
ओके, वी हैव द सेम नेल कलर. वाओ, आई हैव द सेम प्राइमर विद मी.
आई टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑन माई फिंगर्स.
Now just like she said, I'll take a little bit on my finger.
And then just rub it like so, so it gets warm.
And warm it up.
And now I'm just going to apply it gently all over my face.
This usually जब मैं silicone based primer use करती हूँ तो I push it into my skin. And I think that is how primers work. But उन्होंने ऐसे ऐसे dab किया अपने पूरे face पे and then she went like this. Like उन्होंने primer बिल्कुल moisturizer की तरह apply किया है. But no worries, we are gonna follow her today completely.
Like I told you guys, I'm not a very big foundation fan. I am more of a BB cream person. So I'm going to use the Pond's Beauty Benefit Cream as my base. So I'll take 2 pumps of it at the back of my hand.
Now it is completely opposite in my case. I'm not a BB cream person. I rather prefer a light layer of foundation or even I go without foundation on a daily basis. Because बीबी क्रीम में सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम वो टाई फेसेस, दे डोंट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ शेड रेंज. तो 2 या 3 ही शेड आते हैं और ज़रूरी है नहीं कि वो सूट करे. एंड देन इट लुक्स लाइक अ सेपरेट लेयर ऑन माई स्किन. सो आई डोंट लाइक बीबी क्रीम. सो आई विल जस्ट गो इन विद माई मेबेलिन फिट मी फाउंडेशन एंड आई विल टेक अ लिटिल बिट ऑन द बैक ऑफ माई हैंड.
सो नाउ आई विल फर्स्ट अप्लाई द बीबी क्रीम इन स्मॉल डॉट्स ऑल ओवर माई फेस. I'm also going to cover my neck.
Okay, so now I will also apply the foundation in dots all over my face. Also covering my neck.
I'm going to first blend it well with my fingers.
So I will also blend it with my fingers first, just like she did.
Now I'm going to use the pack sponge in dabbing motion all over my face.
Okay. Now I will go in with the beauty sponge.
So I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Medium.
So I will also use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade Honey.
I'm going to apply this under my eyes in an inverted triangular shape.
Okay. So I will be applying it under my eyes in an inverted triangle shape. नाउ आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर कि मैं 3-4 साल पहले जितने भी मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल्स देखती थी, दिस वॉज सच अ ट्रेंड अमंग्स द ब्यूटी कम्युनिटी, द इन्वर्टेड ट्राइंगल, लाइक अप्लाइंग द कंसीलर इन अ ट्राइंगल फॉर्म अंडर योर आईज, एंड लाइक आई यूज टू बी वेरी फैसिनेटेड विद दिस टेक्निक. और मैं हमेशा सोचती थी मैं जब भी मेकअप खरीदूंगी आई विल ऑल्सो फॉलो द इन्वर्टेड ट्राइंगल टेक्निक, बट ऑनेस्टली टिल नाउ आई हैवंट, बिकॉज अब क्योंकि आई हैव वॉच्ड अ लॉट ऑफ मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल्स और मैं खुद भी मेकअप करती हूँ, तो आई डोंट फील द नीड टू अप्लाई दैट मच ऑफ कंसीलर अंडर माई आईज. थोड़ा सा कंसीलर इनर कॉर्नर में, थोड़ा आउटर कॉर्नर में, जस्ट डज द जॉब फॉर मी. वैसे भी मेरे बहुत ज़्यादा डार्क सर्कल्स हैं नहीं. बट टुडे वी विल बी डूइंग द कंसीलर इन एन इन्वर्टेड ट्राइंगल. ओके, नाउ आई एम एक्साइटेड एज वेल एज नर्वस, क्योंकि इतना सारा कंसीलर ऑन एन एवरी डे मेकअप रूटीन. Now she made the triangle very, very properly. I'll do the same.
I'm also going to use some of it on my acne marks.
So a little bit on the acne marks.
And on the bridge of my nose. Now I'll use the same beauty blender to blend it all.
Okay, so lately meri habit ho gayi hai to blend my concealer using a concealer brush and I prefer it that way. Abhi bhi mera itna man kar raha hai to take a brush, but kyunki unhone beauty blender se apna concealer blend kiya hai, to I will do it the same way. Now this is the reason I don't apply this much concealer. It starts to look very, very heavy. Like every day ke liye itna zyada concealer to bilkul zaruri nahi hai.
Now it's time to pack my base with a compact powder. I'm gonna use the Maybelline New York White Super Fresh Compact in the shade Shell.
So I will be using the Maybelline Fit Me Compact. I don't think if we get that Super Fresh Compact now or not. I think it has been discontinued. Correct me if I am wrong. But back in the day, mere paas bhi yahi same compact tha and I used to love this compact. But ab I use the Maybelline Fit Me Compact. Okay, so let's see how she does powder her face. Okay, so when I powder my face, the first thing that I do is set my under eyes. But she didn't even touch her under eyes. She just went with a big fluffy brush and she just went round on her face. Okay, so this is not the way I normally powder my face. I like dab the powder into my skin and firstly my under eyes. But
now that I've set my base, it's time to do my brows.
Okay, brows now.
Gel form and also in a powder form. Even though I don't make use of the gel, I just use the powder one, but suit yourself, use whatever you like.
I also like doing my brows with the powder, but I don't have a eyebrow powder in specific, so I will use the eyeshadow palette and I will take this very cool toned brown for the same. I will take my angled brush.
I'm using an angular brush to tame my brows and also to define them. Now I'm going to use the spoolie to tame the hair of my brow. Now let's move on to my eyes.
Let's move on to the eyes.
Just a little bit of contouring on my crease line with a subtle brown eyeshadow and I'm good to go.
Okay. So a little bit of contouring on the eyes, just like she says. So now I will be taking this contour palette and I will be taking this brown shade to contour my eyes. Okay, on an everyday basis, main generally eyes pe kuch bhi nahi karti hu. But okay, contouring the eyes makes a huge difference. It does add that depth to the crease, just like she does. बट मैं जनरली अगर आईज पे कुछ अप्लाई कर रही हूँ तो उससे पहले आई लाइक गोइंग इन विद अ बेस ऑफ कंसीलर और समथिंग सो दैट द आई शेडो पॉप्स आउट बेटर. बट एवरी डे के लिए आई थिंक दिस इज ऑल्सो गुड.
आई एम डन विद कॉन्ट्योरिंग माई आईज. नेक्स्ट अप आई एम गोइंग टू यूज अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ व्हाइट आई शेडो ऑन माई ब्राउ बोन्स सो माई ब्राउ लुक्स मोर पुश्ड अप एंड डिफाइंड.
Okay, so I will be using this white shade on her brow bone.
An important tip to all you guys out there is to apply your eyeshadow in dabbing motion but not painting motion.
Okay, I think my white shadow had a little bit of shimmer particles. Sorry, I'll take another one. Okay, so she takes this same white shade and she dabs it on her lid as well. I mean, this would look good. Eyes would look open. In dabbing motions, just like she said. Okay, yeah, it looks nice. Okay, yeah, so this is also done.
So I'm going to use this brush and I'm going to use this brown shade from my Maybelline Wee Face palette.
I'll use the same contour palette because I don't have the one she is using.
Now, the best way to find your cheekbones is by making a fish face. Now, just draw a sharp line along your cheekbone and blend it well with the same brush. So I'm going to use these two pink colors from my Wee Face Maybelline palette. Now, whenever you apply blush, always try and smile as much as you can.
And that's it. She does not contour her jawline or her forehead. So we'll do the same. Now, I also love blush. Now, for blush, she's using a pink blush. So I'll be using this one from Wet n Wild. I absolutely love this blush. You can see I've already hit pan on this.
So I'm going to use the Maybelline Color Show lipstick in the shade Flaming Fuchsia. It's a beautiful pink.
Okay, so she's using a lipstick from Maybelline. It is a fuchsia pink kind of a color. I don't have that exact lip shade, so I have somewhat similar pinkish shade. This one is from Bella Woste or Bella Woste. It is a chubby stick, so I'll go in with this. I don't have a lot of pink shades when it comes to lipstick, so we'll just work with this. Now, after applying her lipstick, okay, her lipstick shade looks very pretty. I'm definitely gonna buy that one.
Finally, I'm gonna voluminize my eyelashes using the Maybelline Colossal Volume Express Mascara.
Okay, so mascara. Now again, I don't have the same mascara, so I'll use the one that I have.
Like I told you guys, I am not a very big Kajal fan, so I use lots and lots of mascara that helps me look wide awake, especially on my lower lash line.
Okay, so that is the same case with me. I don't apply a lot of Kajal. I sometimes go in with my eyeliner, but Kajal I don't use that much. So I also like to go heavy with mascara.
And that's it. This is my everyday makeup look. I know it might look a little lengthy, but believe me, once you start doing it every day, it's going to get simpler.
Okay, so that is it. So what do you guys think about this makeup look? Let me know in the comments box below. And I obviously love the makeup look. It looks very basic and yet very, very pretty. And the best thing that I loved about this routine has to be the contouring on the eyes, and that white shade added to the lid just amps up the look. I really love this look. Was I able to succeed following her makeup tutorial or not? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments box below. With this, I will end today's video. Let me know in the comments box below if you want me to recreate any other makeup look or any other video for that matter. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And please don't forget to hit the notification bell right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. Aur agar aapko meri videos pasand aati hai, to please hit the like button. It really helps me stay motivated. I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye bye.